be dry in R.
What school?
I feigned an illness so I don't have to go to school.
I'm thirsty.
Do you want a sip of my water?
Oh my gosh, thank you so much.
No problem. My water's empty.
Oh, do you want me to fill it?
Sure. That's reciprocal favor. Vacuous expression.
Sarah was elusive for Katie.
You made me stop. Ew, the smell of the bathroom, is it permeating throughout the hall?
I'm thirsty.
That's what she said.
Why are people always making inappropriate innuendos?
I don't appreciate your apathetic attitude towards your schoolwork.
Katie, we're playing volleyball in gym today.
Yes! I'm gonna win!
Katie, why such a complacent attitude?